Hi, my name is Song, and let me tell you my story. After 2 years of serving with the US Army in South Korea, I came back to the States and transferred to Harding University. Wanting to build some journalism experience, I started working for the campus newspaper and yearbook as a student writer.
When Song was first hired for student publications, he came in as a section editor, and he was really self-motivated and really took that position. He really kind of went above and beyond.
I thought writing for a school's newspaper and yearbook was a pretty big deal for a foreign student like me. But these experiences led me to a public relations internship with the city's official website, and I wrote and reported local news for Searcy.com.
One of the things that I have noticed about Song in the last 2 years is his willingness to do things that will help his career.
He's got such a sweet spirit. He's a really humble guy, but he also just works really hard. His work ethic is, 10 times, I think, what the typical student even has.
One day, I was invited to a Searcy Chamber of Commerce meeting and was asked to write a story for their Searcy Energy Smart initiative. In fact, my article was published in the Daily Citizen newspaper. What a jump! In the past 2 years, I've come from being a junior PR student, fresh out of the Army, to a professional writer. So I ask myself, who am I, what am I good at, and what can I offer to my future employers?
Song is always front of mind when somebody local calls me up and says, do you have anybody who can write for me? Because I know I can send him over there and the job is going to get done quickly and completely.
We're going to be so sad when he leaves, but I'm so excited to see what he's about to do.
So I've realized that I'm the type of person that you assign me a task, give me a deadline, tell me how you want it done, then I will get it done. And I can offer you strong research and writing skills, attention to detail, and the ability to multitask and work on deadlines in a fast-paced environment.
He came to us as a strong communicator. I think he's leaving us as a stronger communicator.
Every great organization needs great communicators, and that is what I can offer to you.